Seriously. If you're on Tinder, many men are. I get it. It's easy. Press a button. Like. Maybe she likes you. Maybe you can go have sex tonight. More likely you waste several hours pressing buttons, looking through pictures, kind of like it's porn, but maybe it's porn, but there's a little opportunity there. The reality is that you're wasting several hours where you could actually be out meeting women, talking to women, practicing connecting with women, learning how to express yourself and engage women, becoming an attractive man, a man who walks up to a woman he likes, tells her, "I like you." There's nothing more attractive than that. Deep down, no matter, even if you somehow, you know, beat the odds and actually meet a woman you'd really want to date on one of the dating sites, you'll always know that you didn't really do it the right way. Ask any man who did, ask him really truly. You'll always know that you weren't really a man. And you know who else will always know that? Her. Deep down, she'll feel that too. There's nothing more attractive than a man who takes ownership of himself and who can walk up to a woman and connect with her. Not only that, you really learn that way how to become expressive, how to become dynamic, how to become present. So even if you did, say, meet a girl online, you then, when you showed up for the date, would be a fully present human being. You then, when you showed up on the date, would know how to engage a woman. You would understand women because you talk to them all the time. But on the other hand, if you were doing that, you really wouldn't. You would find that you would much rather walk up to a woman in a cafe than find her on Tinder. Because in a cafe, you can see her. See what she looks like. Every little part of her. Not just the part from the neck up. Not just the part where she's out with her friends having tequilas. Or where she's on a jet ski. But the real girl right there. In this moment. And you can feel the unfeelable, which is chemistry, or the unseeable, which is chemistry. You can feel if you have it. You can hear by her response if she's in or out. Wake up, man. Meanwhile, a girl's walking right by you. Meanwhile, another girl's walking right by you. And in your mind, you think you're getting little stimulations. Maybe one liked you. Oh my God, there's opportunity. Oh, it's almost real. When in fact, it's not even real. Wake up and go out and connect with women. I challenge you. Go out right now, outside, and say hi to five women.